having a real good time around here. It was a lot of fun to see. So this is a real treat for me. This is my first house to finish, and like Andrew said, we really this is not possible without all the volunteers coming from all over the place to help us out. So it's just a really gratifying experience for all of us. So thank you. And I'm also have this gift to give to Ms. Foley, the guest here, and then this is for her grandson.
Thank you.
Hang on with me, Drew.